Oi, hello YouTube. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we got why I'm deactivating my channel completely, cause frick this. Wait, I already did this. No, but this one is like very serious. So let's get into the video. Oi. So here are the reasons. Cutie. Rule number one. Oh, wrong thing. Reason number one. Cringe. Like, I was recently on my account and I was looking, and my most recent video before this Corona snippet, it was supposed to be cringe. I was supposed to be like, yeah, this is this. But when I watched it, it was kind of cringe. And the cringe, I like, it's been a trend like on other videos, and it's like not cool and stuff. Reason number two, irrelevance. If you know me, you know my relevance and irrelevance. What? Okay, listen here, you know my views have been going down. Transgender Firebender's top 10 song of all time. That's all I had to say. If you want to go to prom with my friend, that'd be cool. Bro, what am I talking about right now? I love to boast about how like I have like a really cool YouTube channel, but then people are like, yo, what's your YouTube channel? And then I have to like be like, yeah, this is my YouTube channel. Then they go on my shit, see that I just have half Fortnite, half bad songs, half just videos with two views, bad editing, bad videos, and it makes me really cry sometimes. It's just like so hard for me. Oh, I said it so hard. Rule number three. Rule number four. I actually named all the reasonings. I'm gonna edit this really fast, and this is also just gonna be a bad video. But if this audio doesn't sound good, I'm not redoing it. Cause fuck you. Yeah, I'm talking about you. Right there, watching this video, you're a scumbag, you're a scoundrel, a foolish scallywag, a chuckle nuts. Yeah, you bet you didn't think I was gonna pull that card out. my closing remarks are, play Fortnite with boys.